A CDC panel will meet on Tuesday to recommend who should be first in line for the COVID vaccine. Experts have proposed giving the vaccine to health workers first. High priority also may be given to workers in essential industries, people with certain medical conditions, and those 65 and older. Now, Pfizer has requested the FDA allow emergency use of its vaccine. The FDA will meet next week to review the request.